All new at 11, what does it take for a family to make ends meet here in central Indiana?
Between food, clothes, and rent, the numbers, they can add up fast for families. And sometimes there's just not enough cash in the bank. RTB6's Mike Pelton shows us the problem many Hoosiers are facing and what it will take to get us out.
This is my comedian right here. That's Spirit.
Brandon Long is a happy and proud father, but with seven kids, he knows they do come at a cost.
When it's time to buy shoes, gotta buy seven pair of shoes, you know.
And clothes and food. On a budget, Brandon says he and his wife make the tough choices and sacrifices.
We done went without eating just so the kids could have a nice meal to eat, you know. I'm gonna make sure that they eat before I eat.
Indiana's biggest issue is that we just haven't come out of the economic recovery from the Great Recession like our neighbors have.
Andrew Bradley with the Indiana Institute for Working Families tells me tough times are easy to find. Roughly 2.2 million Hoosiers are low income, and median household incomes are down from the year 2000.
When you have over a third of Hoosier families not making basic needs, we're ahead of only Kentucky, and that's a race to the bottom that we don't want to win.
The organization uses a self-sufficiency calculator to add up your basic needs. In Marion County, two adults with two school-age children, you'll need roughly $43,000 a year. In Hamilton County, which Bradley says is most expensive, that same family would need $49,000. The calculator breaks down costs, showing a suggested budget of around $750 a month on food.
The long-term solution is to make sure that we're tailoring those policies to those families. We can't get by on simply cost of living being low, and we can't get by on attracting low-income jobs into the state.
He loves math.
For the Long family,
I just love being a father.
Budgeting isn't always easy. Brandon works two jobs and says they are doing better. They are saving for a van, maybe even a vacation. After all, he's never taken one with his kids.
I've never been a man that's too proud to get his hands dirty, whatever it takes to make ends meet for mine.
And the self-sufficiency calculator is really easy to use. You just plug in your information, such as an adult living with one teenager in Johnson County, hit calculate, it shows you how much money you need to make, and it breaks down your entire budget. Now, you can try this for yourself. Just head to the RTB6 app. Mike Pelton, RTB6.